watch out for, and we have some severe weather warnings in place for that rainfall, really for the likes of, say, the eastern parts of the Bay of Plenty, and also for Northland and Mount Taranaki. This is really a heads up as well, as we have another area of low pressure arriving as we head towards the end of the week, which is going to bring more wet weather. Thank you.
Yum. Wow. Oh.